good, my son. You done very, very well. I see you bought a little something for me. How thoughtful. He's doing well, isn't he, lads?
Charlie, I'm tired of this. You want his statue? You give me my son.
Is that what you call gratitude? I'll take your boy in like he's one of my own. Good old Uncle Charlie. Can you believe it, Harry?
I'm not playing your games anymore, Charlie. I'm fucking sick of it.
He's out of order. He should learn some manners. He didn't seem to learn last time. Maybe we should give him another lesson.
I think we might have to, Harry.
Don't push me, Charlie.
Steady. Don't be silly, boy. Think what could happen to your little Alex. You're in no position to play around.
I ain't messing around, Charlie. I'll fucking do you badly.
That's enough, Harry.
Harry,
fuck it. Harry,
fucking
get off.
Harry, fucking get off.
I've got no more fun playing for him yet.
Get off. Get off me.
Can you hear me, boy? It's only a two-way contract. You don't get out till I fucking say you're out. Right? I can't trust you now, Marky boy. You spurned the hand of friendship. So, I'm sending eyebrows with you on a little mission to the courthouse. You see, they got our lad Jake. You remember Jake? You've had a few run-ins with him in the past. However, he's gonna be pleased to see you, because you're gonna break him out. Now, he'd be crawling with filth. They'd be all over the place. Some of the boys will take care of the escort. You just get the fucking van and ram it off the road. I'll be able to take care of the rest. Are you getting this? Don't you disappoint me, Hammond. Let's hope Harry is not some fucking sense into you.
Fucking manners!
Been up to, man? The whole of Chinatown's gone mad. You're a bloody mobile disaster.
It's not my choice, mate. That bastard Jolson's got me right where he wants me.
Look, I can't find your boy anyway. He's still got to be at Charlie's warehouse, mate. I don't know about going there. I doubt if I get him near the place.
I'm climbing the walls, mate, worrying about him. If I don't do this shit, he's dead.
And if we don't find him, just don't bear thinking about.
Look, I keep asking around, man, because, look, this is getting out of control.
I'll make this up to you, Liam. You're a diamond, mate.
Well, listen, man, how about laying low until we can sort this out?
I'd love to, mate. I really would. Bastard Jolson's got me right where he wants me. Running round all over town. Look, just ring me if you hear anything, all right?
All right, mate.
Right, keep the old bill off us until we're there. Quiet then, the old Bailey, if you'd be so kind. Oh, now you've done it. Right, I feel like killing some coppers.
Stop! I need your details!
Hey, this is one way!
I don't have much time.
just up ahead, come on. Steady. This is gonna be blinding. Fuck me, nice one. Right, our turn. Round the van, Hammond. Hey, there's some boys, look. Do it, Hammond, do it. Try my fucking hardest. Oh, my man drives faster than this.
Easy. Oi, just get Jake and let's get out of here, eh?
All right, Belt.
Jake.
Hi, Belt. You look like you're having a laugh here, mate.
Jay, good to see you, mate. I'm having a right laugh. I'm killing myself.
Oh. Yeah, what the fuck is that prick doing here?
He's Charlie's little errand boy. He does whatever the governor tells him, don't you, son?
Think we can get the hell out of here before every copper in London turns up, or what?
We never did have much sense of humour. All them Collins lot of people wankers. What are you doing, Bert?
Just tidying up a few details. It's too bad you never made it, Jake.
Yeah, it's a bloody tragedy, mate.
Well, at least we'll have a few drinks at your funeral.
Yeah? Well, yeah. Give that to you. If I'm gonna go, I might as well top myself. Yes!
Can we get the hell out of here then?
What's your fucking hurry, Hammond? Got any more grenades, bro?
Now, we've got out some Russian geezer to find out what he's right to come by. But I'll tell you what, have a go on this. I've got a few rounds left in the clip.
Now that can do it, I suppose.
Oi, psycho! Every every cop in London will be here in a minute. Can we do this later?
All right, he's almost.
Just get in the fucking
Come
car,
on, you
yeah.
fucking bastards, have some of this!
Keep your head down, Jake, you meant me deep.
Salmon!
Oh, now you've done it.
November Delta units, vehicle concerned is a Sorbet Lexus.
Fucking hell, my name drives faster than this.
Blinding! Fucking blinding!
Got a good old days, eh?
Pull over.
On board.
Come on, let's go.
Stop! Get to the fire! up.
Fuck, Jane, crazy bastard. How'd you get out? You scared the shit out of me.
Call yourself villains, jumping about like bloody schoolgirls. Could have been a filth, you'd have all been nicked.
Speaking of which, how the fuck did you get out?
Had some help from me mate Brow and his tosser from Sorrow Hammond.
Fuck you, Jake.
I'll tell you what, though, it was worth getting banged up for the fun I had getting out.
Here, I've just seen it. It's all over the telly. It looks absolutely mental.
Mental? You calling me crazy, fat boy?
No, mate, never. We're all glad to see you, ain't we, lads?
Yeah.
In fact, we've got a little welcome home present for you, if you'd like. Come on up and see.
Not choose to. You stay here and watch him. Hammond, I've got some business to attend to upstairs. I'll see you later. Oi, Hammond, don't piss about. We'll be needing you later.
Good to have you back, Jake.
Stay out here, keep your eyes open. Bargain me, old son.
Jakey, fuck me, I won't ask how you got out.
Oh, you're brilliant, you're a lovely.
Yeah, look fucking mental, I was stuck here with this slag, Johnny.
Shut it, I'll be with you in a moment. Wee-mullered.
Careful, Jake, you fucking loony, he's still wired.
I can see you up to your old tricks again, Sparky. The old man always said learning the trade would come in handy.
Here you go,
son, you can't have all the fun now, especially now, aren't they?
Liam. Yeah, I'm at the warehouse.
Fucking love it.
What's going on over there, man? It sounds like a slaughterhouse.
Don't know, mate. I think they're laying into some poor bastard upstairs.
Have you given the place a good going over here?
I've got to take this chance now while they're occupied. Alex has got to be here somewhere. I'd better move, mate.
All right, Emmett. You heard, Jake. Stay here, and we won't beat the shit out of you.
I'm quaking in my boots, mate. Right, I've got to be careful now.
You cheeky fuck! Think you could come sniffing round my pad?
I just picked up 10 crates of that Chanel shit from Roach, plus the 15 came yesterday.
I lost count of the other ones, but I've got some fags for the missus.
There's a party going on, yeah.
He's like one of them yellow chickens that hang up in a window. You still got the beers in the other room? Nice one. I haven't had a drink in days.
This is gonna be tricky.
Is Johnny still wired? Go and check the mains, Griff.
Yeah, all right. Jesus, he looks like shit.
There's these two fucking nonce coppers in there with me. They're shitting themselves.